Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway.
Leg kick lands. Does a great job of mixing up his strikes. Lands another leg kick.
While that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt. Big power shot there.
Another big shot to the head.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Oh, a beautiful straight right hand. Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready. This place is going nuts. We got a brawl on our hands, folks.
The fans are out of their seat. These guys are getting after it.
Man, this is wild. These guys are both throwing everything with fight-ending intentions. Oh, is that a big knee to the body? We'll see if he can follow up. Back to the knee. Oh, with authority.
Went nowhere.
All right, well, good news is he rocked him. Bad news is he wasn't able to finish the job, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, you don't get those opportunities very
often. Lands a good combination. Start to see some bruising appearing on the torso and all of that courtesy of the body work of his opponent.
Just the
under a minute now to go in the round. Oh, that right eye's looking pretty swollen now. Might be shut before too long.
Trading his shots. Let's see who's going to be the last man standing.
That's a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds.
Something special about me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence is at the highest level, I don't ever see it dipping. Try me if you want to guarantee, though, you're going to wish you hadn't did it. That's a war that you can never win, but hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a good decision.